good invitation.
Mm-hmm. Thinking about Robin.
Nothing bad, I hope.
No, I just haven't missed her as much as I should have. I've been so indulgent with my own pleasures.
Well, I mean, I think a lot of those pleasures have something to do with me, if I recall.
Yeah, had everything to do with you. But I forgot that the rest of the world existed for a while there, and you've got an entire new life to climb back in Port Charles.
What nonsense. Hmm? We'll plan each day as we live it. If you're going to talk like that, you better go back to sleep.
No, I don't want to miss one second of the best days of my life right now.
Well, in that case, I feel very sorry for you.
Sorry for me?
You'll never get to sleep again.
I'm talking about the honeymoon's near the ending.
Yes, no. This honeymoon is going to last forever. I promise you that.
This reminds me. Never mind.
You know, there are three things you do that drive a man crazy.
Three?
Yeah, and one of them started to say something and then stopping.
Well, all I was going to say was it reminded me of when you wrapped me in the tartan. Remember?
That's a bit raunchy to discuss in public, please.
I should tell you some of the things I think about in public.
Go on, then.
How can anyone leave Scotland?
Well, by train. By bus, I suppose. They could be by aeroplane.
I mean, maybe. How can we possibly leave such a beautiful place as Scotland?
Well, I think whenever a person's leaving Scotland, the first thing they have to consider is what kind of job they're going to find. And then, of course, they might miss taking a stroll on the moors. They could always, they'll probably think about the mornings they lay late in bed until the sun rose.
Such delicious sleep. But rather strange bed partners, I seem to remember.
And they probably would remember days spent by the side of logs, and perhaps learning to fish.
A gentleman wouldn't remind a lady of what an awful fisherman she was.
Who said I was talking about you? I didn't say you were bad.
No. But the fish would if they could talk.
Well, you did get your revenge after all from my patient teacher.
Oh, I don't know. There's a big difference between revenge and just desserts.
Yeah, and your idea of just desserts was a cream pie in the face.
Yeah, well, you'll get one if you tell anybody in Port Charles about the fishing.
Okay? So you want me to lie to Robin?
No, I don't want you to. Say anything, okay?
Nothing. What
can
this?
No.
This.
No.
Oh, thank you. I love it.
Oh, go on, mate.
Oh, but wait, there's more.
Small
girl
stuff
for you.
Thank you.
And some perfume for you.
Oh, this is too much, Anna.
Where are you going?
I've got it. It'll take a few minutes. You won't even miss me.
You just got here.
Yeah, well, it's a minor matter. Well, it won't be long, will
it? Oh, it's the end of the honeymoon, isn't it?
It's just the beginning.
Really?
See you in a while.
Okay. Bye-bye. Like these?
Anna?
You can wear them with the kilt, do you think so?
Yeah.
Oh, you've done so much work here. Thank you so much. It looks wonderful. Maybe I should have brought more presents back with me.
Oh, Anna, you should have been here. We argued for hours over where to put the two chairs.
Oh. Yeah, and the table. Are you sure it's okay?
It's perfect. In fact, I'm going to send a picture to the magazines.
Oh, it was so much fun doing it, Anna. It was our pleasure, eh?
Well, I can't wait to see the rest of the house, if this is anything to judge by.
I think I'll try my sweaters.
Yes, that's a good idea. I'll help you.
You can try your sweaters on for years and years and years. I want to see my house with all the furniture. They send the wrong furniture?
No, the big trouble is your bedroom.
I think I'm going to take a look. closed now. I'm gonna make an official complaint about this.
I told you I wouldn't be too long, didn't I?
I'll come with you. Aren't you gonna say something?
I love you.
Oh, Duke, I am so sorry. I tried everything.
She really did.
The furniture, it's not here. It didn't... Oh, I'm going to go down there tomorrow morning myself and pick it up.
Yes, I will come with you.
Right.
Well, I should have told you. I cancelled all the bedroom furniture.
Huh?
Robin's supper. It's time for her supper.
Oh, yes, it's nearly ready. Yeah. Come with me. Come on.
Go on out.
Oh, yes, you come with me. Come on. Come on. We'll do something really special tonight.
Oh, come on, don't tell me we're going to have our first real argument over there.
I think that some expensive bedroom furniture that I happen to like quite a lot is worth arguing over.
So, are you going to listen to what I have to say, or are you going to argue? I mean, what I did was, I think it was good, and I do believe you'll think it's good, too.
That would surprise me. Go on.
Well, there's really not much, too. I saw something that I preferred, so I cancelled the other order.
Without even asking me?
What did I tell you on the airplane?
Darling, I can't remember. You told me so many things.
Didn't I promise you surprises every day? I thought you liked surprises.
Well, when's this new stuff going to get here, then?
It won't be too long.
What are we going to sleep on tonight, for instance?
Well, I've taken that into consideration. Do you think I wouldn't? What a long face. Dear, 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 dear. Kiss it like it. Maybe kiss it on the little chinny chin.
Why can't I stay mad at you?
Who knows?
Oh, I don't know.
Here you go. Surprise, surprise. Open your eyes.
Sleeping bags?
Mm-hmm. They're actually very, very comfortable, and we can use them whenever we go camping.
Or fishing. And hardly wait. Brilliant.
Well, you know, it's only a temporary measure till the other furniture gets here. I think it's actually quite nice.
Compared to what? A dungeon, maybe, or something like that. Very isolated, isn't it?
Mm-hmm, that's why I put them close together. Do you know? You have made me a very, very happy man. I just wanted you to know that. You know, there's not every man can say that. Well, he doesn't get a complete, beautiful family just by uttering two words like I do. And I shall be forever grateful to you for all the goodness you've given me.
Duke.
What?
I'm not having any fun here.
Oh, just think of the fun you'll have when the other furniture arrives. It will be worth it, really, it will.
I don't know. When was the last time I said I loved you?
I think it's been a while now that you come to mention. I mean, I couldn't be specific about it.
I love you.
see. You'll all see.
You'll be very bold. Who's your mind?